I'd like to play another song that I wrote, and it's about a truck. Trucks have played a major part in the empty part of my life. And I've many times been fulfilled by trips in Peterbilts and Kenworths and white Freightliners where a Volvo just wouldn't have made it. And I was lucky to be there at the time, but it wasn't continuous and it wasn't part of any particular job or project. It was part of this trip and that trip. If I strung them all together, they'd probably go three times around the earth. This is pre-CB, by the way. No 10-4s. I just stopped by to get a cup of coffee now. Just stopped by to grab a cup of coffee. Don't give me no whiskey. Ain't got time for wine. I got to wheel that old semi down the line. I seen your light coming in my windshield. I come in just black. How'd you know? Thank you. Here we go. Shit got hot. You got something? Cool it off. To pour it in the coffee. Pour it in the coffee. Yeah, that's all right. You make the stuff yourself? Bottle it. Just another little bit there. Yeah, not too. That's it. Plenty. Woo! Ah. That's all right. I guess I better get on my way, though. How's Flo? Oh, that old rig wore out. I got a brand new Peterbilt outside this. Look at out that window there. It's only got 800,000 miles on it. It's not broken yet. Just got them West Coast front wheels, twin screw, twin stacks, SHQD rear ends, and a 335 with a blower and a 4x4. I got air-conditioned sleeper. I got my marker lights rigged up like a Christmas tree. I keep all the truckers awake, blinking them lights, you know. But I just go 1,000 miles without refueling or changing my Dave Dudley tapes. Got all the necessities, that's all. Just keep it on the road. But right now, I can't go no more. That's all right, I can walk. I mean, I can walk by myself, yeah. Turn me loose, George. Look out. Step right in a flower bed. Hey, Flo. I'm in the petunia slot. That's okay, the couch is fine. I don't need no pillar neither. I can just make it bare. Just put a blanket over my feet there. I'll be okay. No, leave that foot on the floor, George. That's my clutch foot. If you put that up on the couch, I'll never wake up. I mean, you be sure and wake me around 4, too, because I got to get a load. Get this thing on down the road. Thank you for the coffee. You be sure and wake me now. Just stopped by to get a cup of coffee now.